John and his puppy story. John and his parents went out to view the street in the Christmas. John saw a plastic bottle on the street. He picked it up and put it in the recycle bin. He saw a little puppy sitting next to the bin. He thought the puppy loved its parents. John came to his parents. "How can this puppy find his family?" John said. Then, John's parents took the puppy to the police station in order to find the puppy's family via a pet adoption announcement. John's family went back home after that. John came back to the police station on the next day. He still saw the puppy here. They play together. John sat by the puppy. He came back on the second day, but still no one picked up the puppy yet. They play together. John decided to visit the puppy regularly. John said goodbye to his friend. One day, when the puppy announcement was expired, John and his family came back and adopted the little puppy. John and the puppy become the best friends.